Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ukulele. And in this episode, we're gonna try and do as much as we can in this world. I did look around it quite a bit. Ouch. And there's a lot of stuff that we can do. First of all, let's do this. Yeah, let's do the piggy guy. Sir Porks a lot or whatever. Pay no mind, peasant. I am an official business, or an official knight business, and I'm on official knight, whatever. Alright, so probably gonna come back with the transformation for Dr. Puzz, which I did not find at all while I was running through this collecting quills. The thing I did find was if you go down here, you know, there's a bunch of, okay. I missed a quill? You kidding me? Alright, well, there's where a quill is. There's a ton of quills down here. And there's also, like, I think five, I'd say. Five or four? I think five. So we got 10, so we got another pagey. And then also, if you go in here, there's gonna be like a barrel, so just break it. And then just let go. And then just out of your reach, there's another, I don't know if you'd see that up there. I might zoom in on it. But, butterfly, like your health thing. You know what I'm talking about? There's another one over there. There's more over here. Actually, just whatever. Let's go over here. There's a Ghost Rider up there that I'm gonna do right now, actually. And then I'll go do whatever I was gonna do. Oops, wrong one. Bam, somebody moves. I missed another quill, what the heck? What's wrong? Okay, there we go, and Ghost Rider is where? Is he on here or is he on a different one? He's on this one, okay. So I'll just go do this. Which I don't know what this is, I didn't check it out. Ding dong, welcome sucker. Sorry, sir. Congratulations for choosing the most profitable game in all of Capital Casino. Guaranteed to have your rich with 3,000 attempts. I like the sound of those odds. How does it work? Simply match tiles and become a winner. It's swindle, simple. What do you say? Yes. Go on then, fruit feathers? Let's play. Great, I'll show you how the tiles and cover them up. Reveal pairs of tiles within the time limit to win the prize. Got that? Let's start. So it's basically just a match game. Okay, never mind. So I have just unlimited attempts, or do I fail and I mess up? I think this one was over here? Nope, wrong one. Okay, so I just have unlimited attempts. Okay, that's good. Nope. But I do know where that one is. Wrong. That wrong. Okay, that one was this one? Oop, it was this one. Yeah. This one was this one. Nope. This one. Yep. And that one I don't remember. I think it was this one. Dang it. It was now. Nope. I'm just the worst at this game. Wait. Why are these odd numbers? Or not? Okay. Like, this doesn't make any sense. I keep missing. I missed like 50 million times. Still got time though. Bam. Pretty easy. I should have definitely done better, but I didn't. Commiserations? What? You won? How? I didn't think it was that possible. That's right, hand over the tokens before we unplug you, I think is what she said. Oh dear, the boss is gonna have me put on a staff. Toilets for this. Yeah. Okay, so, bam. Need three more, and then we will have another. Dang it, I keep pressing the wrong one. Have another Pagey. Also, when you fly up in that other little tube that I showed you earlier, there's like a bunch of quills up there as well. So, yeah. And then bam, there's also quills on that too. There's a ton. And then Ghost Rider. Rahur. I think I can do this. Oh, I can just get him easily. Cannot. Well, never mind then. She had to collect him by hand. This might take me 50 years. So I'll be back. Bam. Pretty easy. Took me a little bit, but not too long. And then there's this. Which, there's just a bunch of tokens just in here. And those bread balls will hurt you. So, you gotta watch out for that. The red balls on top, though, don't hurt you for some reason. So at least I stood on one and didn't hurt. Yeah, see. Then that'll happen. Can we get back up here quick? No. Can we get back up here? Forgot I kept going that way. Waiting, still waiting. I think I can get over. Yeah, I can. Shoot! Oh, we gotta go up here. Gotta follow the rules. Can I make it? Can I make it again? Ooh, I made it. Barely. So there's two pages right there. Let me go redeem it. What does that do? I wonder. Oh, is it this? Maybe? I think that does lift this up. I don't know though. Huh. What about here? Is there anything? No? I don't know. I guess. Just absolutely nothing. And also up here is where Cardo is. I did try to do it. It's only 150. Again, like the last one. Know what I'm doing right now. Oh, I pull this up. Nope. Okay, then I better have to stop. I gotta stop at a certain time. I guess I'll stop it on that. I guess I just did the wrong one? I don't know. Or maybe I have to. This is weird. If I hit this, and this, and then this. Or I have to stop it, I guess, to get them lined up. Which one is it? It's right after capital B. Capital B is right after that one. Okay. So jump. Damn it. I just missed it. Alright. Pulls again. A little bit earlier. Keep picking on this. Ba-yum. There we go. That's how you do that, I guess. Two more, and then we got another Pagey. Let's go ahead and drop down here. I think there's four of these. But I don't know. I don't know how this works. I guess I have to stop them individually. This is gonna be a lot tougher. Okay, so where is it at? Right after the banana. Banana. Watermelon. Watermelon. Banana. Okay. And then which one's this? Okay, capital B. Same one as last time. Bam. Okay. And this one's the same one as the other one. Watermelon. Bam. Missed. Barely. Just barely. Watermelon. Damn. Freaking missed. Baloney. I might do these off camera. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this off recording. Because that's gonna take me forever. And you get how to do it. I hope. What is this? What am I doing here? I don't know. Let's redeem these. Hey, Panker. Yeah. Bye-yum, two Pidgeys. Okay, I didn't go over here last time. Actually, I did. I realized when I was recording this, I didn't hit this one right here. Or not recording, but I was editing. Damn. So there we go. Oops. What does this do? My times? Bring this out? Oh. Okay, so it's like a magic carpet. Makes sense. I'm gonna die. Gosh, 3D thing sucks. Okay, we're in a good loop. Okay, yeah. I don't know what this does. I guess that's what that does. Let me hop up here. Grab this. Bam. And then bam again. Keep going. Okay, so you do it again, but I already hit it. And now what? There's a slide right there. There's a bunch of stuff on that pyramid that I did not see earlier. Okay, I'm recording. I thought I did not hit record. I was about to cry. It says live 00. I'm like, are you kidding? He's like, You're right. Oh, I have to start. No, wrong one. I always mess that one up. It's like either I want to do the sonic boom and I do the invisibility, or I want to do invisibility and I do the sonic boom. It's like, freaking pick one. Okay, so I need to not get hit by that guy. I think I missed these. Oh, there's that other pig. So I have to hit it in like an order. I get these pigs in order. Om nom nom. I don't think your puny knights are able to help me out with this. Yeah. I know, my turn. I forgot. I had to do that. I had to transform into a pig, I believe. That's what that is. What does it say? Warning under construction. Oh, yes. Never mind. That's to expand it. Never mind. I know what that's about. There's another one. forgot where it was. Pretty sure it's down here. Did I pass it? Oh, there's another one. Okay. So I found them all. That's good. Hopefully I remember where they all are. Construction. Okay, so I have to expand it. What's all this about? Oh, this is another thing. Sweet. Recognize this. We stand on the switch to blow the ball through the course. Easy. You know, so this is that. Then we let go. No, let go, let go, let go, let go, let go. Okay. Fall. Not that much air, but a little bit of air. A little less. A little more, a little less. Okay, a little less. A lot more. A lot of less, a lot of more. Too much, not enough. Actually, keep going. Dang. I don't realize what I have to do right there, but. Yeah, okay, so I can't go that way. So let's tap it on me. Tap it. Okay, keep going. Now just hold it. Right? Yeah. And then go up all the way. Just keep going. That's that. Now get off. And off. Shoot. Okay. Just fiddle it. Give it a little taparooski. Get off. Get on it. Get off. No, that was so close. Alright, I just need to like sit right here. It's right there. That's where I need. That's it. That's the sweet spot. It's right there. Wait. Yes. No. Frick! I messed up again. Just hold it. Let go. Hold it. Let go. Okay, now let go. Bam. Okay, easy. And then push up. Right there. Nope. Just keep pushing up. No need to let go. Until right now, I guess. Be good. 16 seconds left. I kind of just messed up. Nuts. I should have blew up sooner. And that's it. Okay, whatever. I'm done. What is this? Hey. Another text message. Okay, I can't go up there. That's not something I can do. Another thing for doing that. I don't know what this is. There's nothing right there. This might be a world expansion as well. I don't know. Does it hit this? Or I... No. Yep. Not quite for sure. Visible. I like how our eyes are still visible. That's very creepy. I don't know. There's another dude somewhere, wasn't there? I feel like there was. I'm just being dumb. Fendi. Where's that guy at? Is he upstairs? I know there's another dude that I haven't talked to. I just don't know where he is. Is he over here? He might be over here. He's probably not over here, but I'm gonna go over here. Okay. Oh, I bet these are also world expanding things. I think I might just end it if he's not over here. In which he is not. I know he isn't because I know he's not. Is he though? Is he not? He's not over here. Wait. He could be. He's not. Alright, I think that's it. I'm just gonna end it. And then in the next one, we will expand the world, and I need to collect these because I forgot to. And then hopefully there will be a lot more that we can do with that. I would expand the world now, but we're like at 20 minutes, and it just seems like a waste of time. Do that, and then we'd have to end it like, as soon as we did it. This whole thing. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.